challenge, but I want to share with you something that God did for me, a massive, massive, massive thing. In 2015, I became an Adventist. And prior to that, due to the influence of my father, I was actually worshipping the other side, so Satan and evil. And I did that from a very young age, unknowingly when I was young. And then I ended up understanding what I was doing, but I still continued. And this included rituals, chants, and all the various things that come with worshipping that side. And I became so wrapped up and absorbed in that, and I became a very bitter and angry person. I was addicted to alcohol and I was addicted to marijuana. And the person I was not a nice person to be around, and I carried anger and hatred. And I really did believe that the evil side was the right side to be a part of. But let me tell you something. God changed my life in a way that I can't even describe.
Amen.
He did so many powerful things that it literally brought me to my knees. I didn't even pray to God. I just said into the air that I need to change and I need help. And within 2 weeks, my life was changed.
Amen.
And I gave my life to Jesus. And even though Satan was literally on my back and still is, every day I say to him, I follow Jesus now.
Amen.
I'm confident in Christ. I'm happier than I've ever been.
Amen.
And I'm studying in Newbold in my second year.
Amen.
And hopefully, I hope by the grace of God to become a pastor of a... God is amazing, and God extended His grace to me, and every time I think about it, I tear up. So I'm just going to introduce you to an amazing line group named Hashem, and they're going to tell you a little something about God's grace and what God can do.